I'm Sharon, your Mandarin instructor from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to our Chinese class. Today, we will learn a grammar about Chinese word order. In fact, the Chinese word order is basically the same as English in a short sentence, like this. Subject, verb, and object. I will give you an example. I like read. I means 我. Like means 喜欢. Read means 红色. I like red. 我喜欢红色. Okay, now I will give another example. This is a shorter one. I love you. I means 我. Love means I. You means 你. I love you means 我. Okay, I think now you can understand what I said just now. The Chinese word order is basically the same as English in a shorter sentence. Okay, let's start the different part. You need to be careful when you are using the complex Chinese sentence because the word order is totally different with English. It will be like this. Subject, and when, and how, and an action. Okay, before we start explaining the complex Chinese word order, you need to notice this part. Action. In a complex Chinese sentence, action is not only means a verb. It means a verb plus an object. For example, watch movie. Watch means 看. It's a verb. Movie means 电影. It's an object. Watch movie means 看电影. Verb plus object means action. Okay, after the action, let's start our complex Chinese word order. I will give you an example like this. I go to Beijing by airplane next week. This is an English sentence. And now, let's change the order and change this sentence into a Chinese sentence. And it will be like this. I, next week, by airplane, go to Beijing. And now, let's translate this into the Chinese. I means 我. Next week means 下周. By airplane means 坐飞机. Go to Beijing means 去北京. And now our Chinese sentence will be like this. 我下周坐飞机去北京. Okay, now let's practice with another sentence. I go to work by subway tomorrow. And now let's change this sentence into a Chinese sentence. It will be like this. I tomorrow by subway go to work. 我 明天 坐地铁去上班. Okay, that's all we need to learn in this class. When you are speaking Chinese, don't forget about these two rules. In a short sentence, the Chinese word order is basically the same as English sentence, like subject, verb, and object. But in a long Chinese sentence, the Chinese word order will be totally different with English. It will be like this. Subject, and when, and how, and action. And I hope you can practice more and help you master these two rules well. Today's class is over, and see you next time.